DJ Reggi D, still at DJ Reggi D promotion at the Point Center Point. I am interviewing a new national recording artist by the name of Kenny Dodson. Kenny, how are you?
I'm doing just fabulous tonight. How are you doing tonight?
I've heard of you. I've seen you on Facebook. Everyone that knows you knows that you can sing. But when I really started knowing you and your wife, you got your recording, your national recording contract with the Blue Notes. I am so proud of you.
Well, thank you so very, very much. I'm so blessed and I'm so happy to have the opportunity to get this blessing to have a chance to sing with the Blue Notes. I've been out here for such a long time period, searching and searching for my success, and finally the Lord has blessed me.
He's an on-time God.
Yes, he is. He's good. God's good all the time.
Well, I'm looking forward to your show next week.
Yes, I'm looking forward to being there and giving everybody my best, or as the Teddy Pendergrass and the new Blue Notes. My group will be there too also. We're going to be doing Temptations. We got one dynamic show ready for you.
And I am ready to hear it, darling.
Thank you very much.
And you mentioned them being blessed at the Blue Notes. They are blessed to have you because your name precedes you. You have made a name here in Indy as a man of integrity and a brother that brings a show when you turn on that mic.
Thank you so very much. Well, you know, I've been out here for a long, long period, for at least 40 years. So as I say, this is a long time coming, and I've been waiting for this opportunity and chance to succeed in this industry.
Well, I'm looking forward to hearing good things about you nationally now.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for allowing me to interview you.
Thank you so very much, and I look forward to seeing you there, too.
You will.
Yes.
I see Indy Man.